Well, the headline for this first story certainly sounds like I'm jumping on a right-wing trope. The headline is, the attacks on free speech in this country are rising dramatically. And yeah, I'm saying the same thing that right-wingers are saying, except the attacks are being carried out by the American right wing. And it is yet another one of these instances of how projection is the name of the game. The right continuing to accuse the left of that which they themselves are guilty of. Allegations are confessions. Over the Democrats are going to try to steal an election in 2020. Democrats didn't. Democrats won. But it was those very Republicans who tried to steal an election that they did not win. They accuse the left, but do it themselves. And when it comes to attacks on free speech, that is exactly what we are seeing. We are going to link in the description to the YouTube clip for this story to three different Associated Press articles with numerous examples of chilling free speech suppressing actions carried out or attempted by the right. And the categories are numerous. You have the book banning efforts surging in 2022, according to the Library Association. You have book ban efforts that succeeded at record numbers in 2021. Florida, a Republican-led state by Ron DeSantis and a Republican legislature, has the third largest number of book ban incidents at schools. You have states proposing restrictions on drag performances. And again, you have to understand that all of these are types of speech, artistic performances, community events, books that have been written. All of these are forms of speech where either the purveyors of the speech themselves, in the case of drag performers, or the the conduits to the speech, so like a school library, for example, are being told you can't decide for yourself what to offer. And also in many cases, parents can't even decide for themselves, because remember, when you have a drag performance, you are leaving it up to the performers to organize the event. But when it comes to things like Drag Time Story Hour or whatever the case may be, you are leaving it up to the parents to decide for themselves without the oppressive hand of government, whether they want to take their kids to such a performance or not. And you see speech limited or attempted to be limited almost exclusively by Republicans all over the country. We talked a little bit about that Tennessee bill, which is functioning by categorizing drag performances as adult performances equivalent to, for example, a strip club, and then banning such performances from any place where there could be minors and from all public property. So if you think, wow, Drag Time Story Hour at a park, there could be minors and it's public property, it is banned. In Idaho, we saw an art exhibit censored and teens told they couldn't testify in some legislative hearings. Back to Florida, there's this proposal we talked about to make bloggers register if they write or plan to write posts, articles, criticizing elected officials. Also in Florida, we saw Ron DeSantis pull Hyatt Regency's liquor license. Hyatt Regency is a hotel. The liquor license was pulled right after they did a drag show where there were children there. Nobody coerced, parents saying, let's go to this event. These are all efforts by right wingers, not some, but all. Now, can we find equivalent efforts by the left? You know, I looked there was a bill proposed in Washington to have like some kind of bias reporting line. And I believe a Democrat co-sponsored it, but it didn't pass. And it seems so minor compared to what these right wingers are doing. And meanwhile, their strategy of continuing to say the left wants to suppress speech, the left wants to police speech, the left wants to limit this, that, and the other thing, it is not happening. Now, when they give examples of when the left does it, it's often things like, I said something transphobic on Twitter and people piled on and reported me. And maybe Twitter banned me, or maybe I just was attacked on Twitter. That's a violation of my free speech, they like to say. But of course, the answer, the reality is no. That's your free speech coming up against other people's speech, which we call the consequences to your speech. Speech can have consequences. That is dramatically different than banning books or limiting drag performances or whatever the case may be. So I'm with the right wingers in the sense that we are seeing a dramatic explosion of these attempts to censor and to control and to decide what others can say and what others can read and what others can do, including parents. They talk about parents' rights. Parents' rights are being curtailed by right wingers who say we know better than teachers or parents what children should be allowed to read or what sort of performances children should be allowed to go to. They are right that we are seeing a dramatic escalation in these efforts, but they are the source of these escalations. So this is one of those situations where the left needs to be fighting for parents' rights and speech rights and all of these things, but they need to be fighting for it against those who claim that it is the left that is perpetuating these elements. And it makes it very difficult because you get into this thing where the right will say, oh, well, but I thought you said there was no issue. I thought you said there was no issue with well, there's no issue from our side the way you claim. And it's similar to the 2020 election stuff. When people on the left say, we need to make sure that in 2024, the election's not stolen. The right wingers will say, that's what we're saying. No, 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 no. The right wingers are the ones who are making the attempt to seat a president in the White House who did not win. It is they who we need to be protected against. So let's not lose sight of the ball. Let's not be bamboozled by this alternate story that is being told by these folks. But let's remember that when they are aggressively saying the left is doing something, we should explore whether it is they that are actually doing that very thing. And in this case, it is exactly that.